Hi, I'm Anya Kamenetz, and I write and think a lot about young people and money. I wrote the book Generation Debt, which came out in 2006, and I write the Savings Game column, which runs in about 60 newspapers nationwide.